Hi everybody, I'm Miguel Sanchez, coming to you from the Sensei America Hotel in Orlando, Florida, and welcome to episode 559 of Moshi Monsters Biography. And today, we're about to introduce you a very special set of monstrings who appear at nighttime. Speaking of which, I am at nighttime at the time of doing this video. That's right, at the time of this recording, I am recording this video at nighttime. So remember that, because today we're about to introduce a very special set of monstrings that only appear at nighttime. So get ready, guys. It's about to get wild. So get ready. It's time to make bedtime a dream. And that dream starts now. Here we go. That's right, my friends. Today's episode is about the sleepy set. That's right, it's episode 559, and we are indeed looking at the sleepies. Aww, they're cute, they're so adorable, and they're kind of lovely in every step of the way. So that is what we're doing today. In the set, we have Sleepy Boss, the Snoozy Koala on episode 371, Professor Fettazoos, the Owl of Dawn on episode 319, Dawkins, the Bedtime Bunny on episode 278, Yonzi, the Sleepwalking Otter on episode 482, and our certain machine in the set is Little Bonap, the Sleepy Sheepy, who was on episode 226. So you haven't seen any of these episodes yet? What are you waiting for? Go watch right now. Definitely worth the wait. And for those who have seen episode 558, yesterday's episode was about the secret set, which had the largest amount of moshings, with seven of them. Those being Blingo, those being Roxy, Baby Rocks, Blingo, Dustbin Beaver, Flitter, and of course, Super Moshling Crawford, as well as the removed moshling Lady Goku. So check it out for yourself. The link to the video is up there on the top right corner screen. So check it out for yourself. I highly recommend you could do so. So watch it right now. Otherwise, guys, let's get into the video. Shall we? Are you ready? Here we go. So, who are the Sleepies? The Sleepies is a moshling set in Moshi Monsters Icon, their theme being slumber. The Sleepies moshlings are also used as the mascots of Moshi Twilight. Now it is called Moshi Kids Sleep in My Fist, so remember that. The moshlings in the set are Sleepy Boss, the Snoozy Koala, Professor Fettazoos, the Owl of Dawn, Dawkins, the Bedtime Bunny, and Yonzi, the Sleepwalking Otter. In Moshi Monsters Icon, Little One Up, the Sleepy Sheepy is added as a super moshling. According to Butts and Bubble Chops, Sleepies moshlings may only appear during nighttime. It is possible that they are only an illusion inside dreams, rather being real, but Sir apparently only knows four Sleepies. Little Bo Nap evades him. Uh-oh. So that's why Little Bo Nap is a Super Moshlink. I don't know. And if you want to learn more about Buster Bob Chops, go check him out on episode 54 of the series. So please go do so. Besides, the Sleepies may also appear during daytime. So that's something. I love it. We take a look at the stats here. Name is Sleepies. The set of the Sleepies consists of Sleepy Pods, Professor Fettazoos, Dawkins, and Yonzi. The Super Moshlink is Little Bo Nap. Besides, I got the plushes of Sleepy Pods and Dawkins. But soon, the plush toys of Professor Fettazoos and Yonzi will soon come. They will come! So, yeah, I know. Again, the Super Moshling is Little Bo Nap, so now you know. Again, the Moshlings in the set are Sleepy Paws, the Snoozy Koala, Professor Fettazoos, the Owl of Dawn, Dawkins, the Bedtime Bunny, Yonzi, the Sleepwalk Otter, and under everything, we have the Super Moshling, Little Bo Nap, the Sleepy Sheepy. And for the combinations, Sleepy Paws, Professor Fettazoos, Dawkins, and Yonzi all have the rarities unknown, and they all have to be done through daily egg hatching. However, I did find, according to the videos, I found out that Sleepy Paws is a common moshling, while the others, Professor Fettazoos, Dawkins, and Yonzi, are all ultra rare moshlings. Whoa, that should be good. As for Little Bo Nap, who is a super moshling, you have to collect the other Sleepies and use a golden spoon to hatch. So there you go, press. Finally, for the gallery, we have four images of the Sleepies. We have the full Sleepy set. In Moshi Monsters Icon, we have the Sleepies characters riding on a leaf for Moshi Twilight. We also have the whole collection of Sleepies plushes. Oh my gosh. So far, I only have Sleepy Paws and Dawkins. Soon, Yonzi and Professor Fettazoos will join the fray. I love it. And we have the Sleepies sleeping on the cloud as one of the promotional cover arts for Moshi Twilight. So that's it, guys. That's the end of the Sleepies final outs ready for this set. I gotta say, the Sleepies are amazingly perfect. With four moshlings and a super moshling in total, I gotta say that these Sleepies are totally on fire. They're here to make bedtime a dream, and they can't stop it any other way. So that's why, at the end of the day, I'm gonna give the Sleepies a score of 9 out of 10. Awesome! Yeah! Perfection in the making. So just as I expected, it's just the way it's supposed to be. I love the Sleepies so much, I can't wait to see them again in the future. You go, Sleepy Paws and friends! It's just my personal concern to be. Feel free to agree with this with that space in the comment section below. All that being said, guys, we're out of time. Thank you for watching today's episode of Moshi Monster Biography. The Sleepies are done. We did Sleepy Paws. We did Professor Fettazoos. We did Dawkins. And we did Yonzi. That's a lot of fun. And we also did the Super Moshley Little Bone App, so this should be good. We got more good content coming your way tomorrow. A new episode of Motion Moments will arrive, as well as Motion Battle Teach Rants, as I'll be ready to calming cease our breathing. Tomorrow's battle on Sanrio's Supremacy will feature Formula X Z versus Buddy and Maddie, so this should be good. And on local history, tomorrow's episode will be Extended State America. Be on the lookout for that as well. However, all things must come to an end. Don't forget local history 2 is coming out soon, as it'll be about Battle for Dream Arena, The Power of Two, Audi, Dollarama, Cinefox Entertainment, Foxtel, S4C, and Kia. So be on the lookout for that as well. All that being said, guys, thank you all for watching today. I'm Miguel Sanchez. You be yourself, and I will see you tomorrow on Moshi Monsters Biography. Get ready to smile, my friends, because tomorrow we're about to hit another milestone, episode 560, as it'll be about the Smiley set. So be on the lookout for that video coming away tomorrow. In the set, we got Tiamo, the Sparkly Sweetheart, on episode 431. Love it. Ruffle, the Gibbering Jabberling, on episode 340. Grunny, the Persuasive Puskins, on episode 163. Funny, the Punchy Fumbly, or Punchy Fumble, should I say, on episode 138. And our surmoshing in the set is Toshi, the Muddled Emoji, on episode 442. So if you haven't seen these episodes yet, go watch them now, and come back as we look at these smileys in general. That being said, thank you all for watching today. Please remember to leave a like, share this video with your friends, leave a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, turn on notifications of this video, subscribe with notification drawn to know if there's a new video from me, as we're on the road to 1,300 subscribers. I can feel it, my friends, we're almost there. So get ready, guys. So with all that being said, guys, thank you all for watching. You have a great rest of your day, and I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow with more great content. For the World of Moshi, I'm Miguel Sanchez, coming to you in Orlando. Have a great day, guys, and I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow. Like, favorite, subscribe. Thanks for watching. God bless, and happy gaming. And I will see you in another video. Laters!